this. Going off the ropes here, and a cutter! Forearm looks like it's a missed attempt there. Daniel Ratchet, forearms of his own. And then in comes Tank. Daniel Maracus' former tag team partner. There goes Johnny Ewing. Johnny Ewing out to make the save. Daniel flips him onto his belly. Step up, DDT, blast him. Top of the head, spike on the mat. And we got ourselves a winner.
In the ring.
Ooh. It's flash. No. Living there with Uncle Calvin, it looks like. Mighty Mongo beating down Maestro Anthony Payne. This match over by disqualification. Disobey the referee's out there. And now comes a black cat here to save Maestro Anthony Payne.
It wouldn't be relevant if it weren't a Tank. It wouldn't be tag team champions if it weren't for Tank. You know, Danny Miraculous can hear everything you're saying, Tank, but all I can hear are excuses. And as for the being relevant, Danny Miraculous was winning championships and main events while Tank was still a tankette being manufactured in Wayne, Arkansas. See, brass tacks is you ran back to the royal flush because you can't hang on your own. You never can and you never can. And you went back to the same men who left you beaten, battered, and in the dirt a long time ago. You see, it's a failure who abandons his principles and his pride. And I thank God that the royal flush has pulled the strings and gassed you up into challenging me for Halloween Massacre, because I accept, and I'm gonna miraculize your day like never before. See you soon.
Begin, and Spencer, we've got ourselves a big man match.
Absolutely correct. And it's going to be for the first round matchup in the VCA heavyweight title tournament. I think both these heavyweights when they clash here. Omar Mustafa saying some words that are not English, perhaps Arabic language there from Omar Mustafa. Man, exchanging punches here.
Yeah, let's just fight it out.
It might be a close fist. Both men exchanging them, though. Referee allowing it.
Dunk.
Swing there.
Dunk again.
Oh, look at these two behemoths clashing in the middle of the ring.
Oh.
And, oh, finally our shoulder tackle takes down Omar Mustafa.
Oh.
And a big body splash. One, two, oh, and a kick out at two.
Omar Mustafa!
Man.
Just one of the new faces here in BCA.
If you missed the debut of Omar Mustafa, you can check it out on our YouTube channel. Last week's BCA exclusive. That match also involved Big Motor Rick Henry. Omar Mustafa back up on his feet. The help of Big Motor Rick Henry. Right hand into the face. Omar in the corner now. Rick Henry back taking advantage of it.
Make it two.
Big motor. Whips Omar Mustafa into the opposite corner. Not an easy feat, it looks like. A big splash this time from Omar.
Oh! Look at the quickness, Spencer.
Pretty quick for a big man. Sidewalk slam.
Oh, he picked up a load right there.
Kick out at two.
Mustafa picked up a load in Rick Henry with that side slam.
Big motor, yeah. Rick Henry gets sent to the outside. Omar Mustafa getting the referee's attention.
Right, because these fans over here are distracting Mustafa.
Well, Calvin now with big motor Rick Henry on the outside. Referee doesn't see it. The cane strike to the midsection of big motor Rick Henry. Unfair now. Winner of this advances to round two in this heavyweight title tournament. These other hardcore icons, Simba Relinquish, will become the new VCA heavyweight champion. We've already seen Anthony Payne and Tank qualify.
Like I said, Anthony Payne, who was absolutely destroyed last week, he advanced. But not with without a serious price at the hands of the new Mighty Mongo.
Right hand there from Big Motor Rick Henry and Omar Mustafa. Irish whip attempt here, but Mustafa counters it. Comes off the same rope.
Wow!
Body connects.
Wow!
He's got me nearly 300 pounds crashing down. On Big Motor Rick Henry.
That was a flying Mustafa right there, Spencer.
If I ever seen one. I wonder if Uncle Calvin can even understand him. Big Motor Rick Henry in the corner. Omar Mustafa with a right hand and a left hand into the midsection of Big Motor Rick Henry.
Ooh.
Hard chops across the chest, but Big Motor not even reacting to it.
Oh,
no. Wow, he uses that rebound off the turnbuckle. Firing back at Omar Mustafa. I saw the ring shift about an inch. But he bounced off that rope.
Oh, Mustafa duck.
Oh, and a kick to the midsection. Stops in mid-run.
No way. No freaking way.
And a pump handle slam. Goes for the cover on Omar Mustafa and a kick out of two.
Omar Mustafa has got to regroup here. He's got to regroup here.
These two men, probably the two largest men in the VCA locker room, they're colliding.
Motor
in the ring.
Motor is stalking.
Wait a minute, but Uncle Calvin has his hands around the ankle of Big Motor Rick Henry. Referee sees it.
Oh, forearm shot to the back.
Decides not to disqualify Calvin.
Yeah, that forearm shot to the back, it rocked Big Rick Henry.
Sure did, and Omar Mustafa sends him to the outside. Omar following in pursuit. And ladies and gentlemen, you're gonna watch VCA Wrestling on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/VCA Wrestling. Watch from our nearly 11-year history, past matches and past full episodes of VCA on Channel 3, as well as exclusive matches you won't see on TV. Big Motor Rick Henry fighting back. All these men colliding. Omar Mustafa slides into the ring. Referee's on nine now. Big Motor. Oh, it's a kick count. I don't know if Big Motor even know it. He was on the outside.
Last week, guys, we were defeated by Dane Miraculous. That freakers with the Black Cat and the Clarks. We don't lose. Guys, you think you did something like you just said you were lucky because you guys cheated and you didn't do anything but piss us off. Then Johnny Ewing want to stick his nose in our business, but ha-ha, we got the last laugh because the Golden Goose put you out of the heavyweight title tournament. Congratulations on that, Tank, because we all know where that heavyweight title belongs. But speaking of Johnny Ewing, he's become a thorn in our side. And Taz, we got to do something else. We got to.
See, last week, me and Q, we had fun making sure Johnny get put out the heavyweight championship.
We did.
But I think
that was mine.
The Black Mama and the Wolverine, we need to have a little more fun. I say Halloween Massacre, we're going to make sure we put him out for good.
Good. I like the sound of it. I like
you know what? You're going to do something that the U.S. court's been trying to do for a long time. Yeah. Get rid of Johnny Ewing. And you know what? Not just that, Tank. Watch your back, because I think, you know what? Don't watch your back. Go ahead and get rid of Daniel Morales, the Freakazoid.
Please. You know I got that. Light work.
And last but least, I will do something with Malik the Great, the greatest wrestler ever, that I've been wanting to do for a long time. Like Jason Hall said, get out the rage spray. And let's get rid of those roaches, those animals, those disgusting like life forces, the Clarks. Because I told you before, it's not over until we get rid of the Clarks out of this world. Can we all do that?
Yeah,
I'll mask them. They think Michael Myers or something. Wait till you see the flush.
Your Family Matters presents An Evening with Dottie Peoples, the Songbird of the South, October the 22nd at 6 p.m. at the New Bethel Missionary Baptist Church located on 7786 Poplar Pike, Germantown, Tennessee. Plus, see Billy Rivers and the Angelic Voices of Faith, and also Minister Renee Cowan Shorter and Associates. Please come with us for a night of spiritual renewal and new beginnings. Not just a concert or a church service. Come praise the Lord with us through songs. Tickets on sale now. Get yours today at eventbrite.com/Dottie Peoples. And get a ticket for Big Mama, too.
We're here at John 1413, the best barbershop in the city of Memphis.
Oh, the best.
Yes, they're the best. On Shelby Drive and Getwell, across the street from McDonald's. Go get you something to eat and then come get your hair cut. You gotta come here. Look, Malik, Tavis, they'll treat you like royalty. Right here at John 1413 Barbershop. Come see my man, Dunn. He's the best in the barber world. You know what? We need to go inside right now, Malik.
I got hair. What about me?
They do braids and they style as well, Wolverine. Come on, we gotta be ready for Friday night.
Come to the new Smoke and Vape Shop located on 3834 East Shelby Drive, next to Subway. Check out all the great merchandise, including our hookah products, plus drinks and snacks to eat. So tell a friend, bring a friend. It's like a club and store in one. Come smoke, eat, and relax. I promise, it's like being on cloud nine.
As the wheels turn city to city, hunted smoke, chronic smoke.
In need of a car? Well, why don't you go down to Streamline Auto Smart? Located on 2558 Mount Moriah Road. They are the best in the city. Low credit, first time buyer, even bankruptcy. Go on down there to Streamline Auto Smart. Ask for Mr. Will.
Hi, I'm Will Ward. Come see me at Streamline Auto Smart at 2558 Mount Moriah Road.
Hello, friends. I'm Tony Jackson, the real estate agent with the Ascot, Weicker Realtors SPN. Keep me top of mind for all your real estate needs. I specialize in commercial and love helping my clients sell or buy their new home. Now, whether it's residential, commercial, or land, hey, I think I'm your guy. And I also do corporate sales. Not from town, no worries. Fly on in and I'll send a car for you. So what are you waiting for? No need to delay. I can be reached at 901-410-3315. I'm ready to meet you. Let's write it up.
Let me do the fighting for you in this real estate.
Get out of the PCA, champ. Yeah! I'm the VCA champ. Yeah.
Now, I may not be the champ in the ring, but I am the champ when it comes to real estate.
So call me today at 901-410-3315 or visit agentwiththeascot.com.
Hey, this is WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, and I'm in the corner of Dockery Financial Services.
Don't get body slammed with taxes. See Dockery Financial Services.
See Dockery Financial Services.
See Dockery Financial Services.
This is the Red Dog Rodney Mack, and see Dockery Financial Services.
That's what I'm talking about. He ain't scared though. He ain't scared, Spencer.
Where's
on earth beating down on Johnny Ewing. Referee trying to get control here. The bell has rung. The match has started.
Yeah.
Johnny Ewing says he doesn't need a partner to take out the greatest on earth.
No, let's go ahead and tell it like it is. His partner backed out. He found out, his partner found out that they're teaming up to go against the greatest on earth and decided not to come in today.
Oh, is that what happened?
Would I lie to you, Spencer?
I don't know if you didn't even tell me the truth.
Well, I'm telling you, Spencer, that's what happened.
That wrist lock now applied to Johnny Ewing. It's 2-on-1 handicap matchup.
Yeah, he big and bad, right, Spencer?
I think he is.
He big and bad. He should be all right.
This is the greatest on earth we're talking about, though. 8-time tag team champions.
Yeah.
Tag team matches what they specialize in.
Right. And how many times has Johnny Ewing won a tag team title?
By himself, never.
But no, he's won it once. But you're right, he had a partner.
Ooh. Shoulder tackle, down goes Malik the Great. Johnny Ewing might turn things around here. A big body slam center of the ring. But Malik goes and tags in Brooks. Johnny doesn't have that advantage there. He doesn't have somebody he can tag in whenever he gets slammed.
Come on, Brooks. Don't let this hammer nagger treat you like that. Kick out. There you go.
Kick out at 2. Johnny Ewing showing his own here against the greatest on earth.
That's okay.
Another greatest on earth. Three other partners in the back of the Royal Flush.
And Brooks.
Your Family Matters presents An Evening with Dottie Peoples, the Songbird of the South, October the 22nd at 6 p.m. at the New Bethel Missionary Baptist Church located on 7786 Poplar Pike, Germantown, Tennessee. Plus, see Billy Rivers and the Angelic Voices of Faith, and also Minister Renee Cowan Shorter and Associates. Please come with us for a night of spiritual renewal and new beginnings. Not just a concert or a church service. Come praise the Lord with us through songs. Tickets on sale now. Get yours today at eventbrite.com/Dottie Peoples. And get a ticket for Big Mama, too.
We're here at John 1413, the best barbershop in the city of Memphis.
Oh, the best.
Yes, they're the best. On Shelby Drive and Getwell, across the street from McDonald's. Go get you something to eat and come get your hair cut. You gotta come here. Look, Malik, Tavis, they'll treat you like royalty. Right here at John 1413 Barbershop. Come see my man, Dunn. He's the best in the barber world. You know what? We need to go inside right now.
I got hair. What about me?
They do braids and they style as well, Wolverine. Come on. We got to be ready for Friday night.
The tag team in this matchup, in this 2-on-1 handicap contest. Oh, crossbody. Johnny Ewing catches him. Catches him good.
Follow him.
Fall away slam. Brooks on onto his back now. But luckily for Brooks, he has a fresh tag team partner in his corner. Can't say the same for Johnny Ewing. Johnny's gonna have to endure the pain for both of these men if he wants to get a victory here tonight.
Tag to Malik. A fresh Malik.
Not fresh for long. His expiration date might be tonight.
Power slam.
Power slam goes for a cover.
Brooks
still in the ring, lands on top of his own tag team partner.
Hey, wait a minute.
Johnny Ewing take advantage of this. Goes for a stunner, connects on Brooks again, falling into his own tag team partner. Malik up on the apron. Johnny Ewing grabs him by the back of the neck. We'll go for a suplex.
Oh,
Malik turns things around.
Goes two, for the cross body cover. Yeah!
Dwayne, the agreement can work. You can remain the hardcore champion, but we got to get rid of your family meddling in our business. Your family's just too ghetto. I can't be around wild and obnoxious people. I would hate to have to slap your mom or your sister, but if I need to, I will do it.
You ain't gonna worry about that. You got me to this top? You gonna keep me here? I got you.
All right, that's what I wanna hear. Let's get to work.
Let's get it.
Oh, man, shots for you, Spidey.
Oh. He's chopped this there from Mighty Mongo. With a drop kick, multiple ones.
And Mongo, standing tall.
You know, they made an amazing Spidey comic book.
Boom! Oh,
Mighty Mongo, might be.
Your chop.
The arch nemesis.
You do it. Do it to him.
Yeah!
round.
On Spidey.
Number two. Yeah. Wow.
Just like Check that. Tag team championships on the line in your main event here. Royal Flush versus the Clarks.
And Spencer Marotta, you and our folks at home, you guys are welcome because it was booked by the principal owner of Vca Wrestling, Jason Hall.
Very, very surprising to hear that, considering you're trying your whole life to get the Vca Junior Bantam Championship off of Michael Clark. And here you are awarding him a tag team title match.
I'm sorry. Can I do something for the fans? Can I do something nice around here?
You absolutely can. I'm not going to stop you. In fact, I encourage it.
Gee!
Thank you, Jason Hall. How about that?
Wow, okay, wow, I gotta thank you.
Shoulder tackle there from the Wolverine Tavis of the Royal Flush. You saw the Royal Flush capture those tag team championships in a ladder match at BCA's Checkmate. Thanks to the newest member of the Royal Flush, the Golden Goose Tank.
Well, we can't really just say all that. It was
Daniel was literally on top of the ladder about to grab those tag team title belts. Or Tank threw that arm between the legs of Daniel Miraculous and then hit him with that pedigree.
But like I said, Spencer, it wasn't it whose fault was it? It was Daniel's fault.
Daniel
always thinks he's better than everybody. He thinks he's just the end-all, be-all of BCA. You know, he thinks he is A1 here.
I couldn't disagree more. He's the one who wanted a tag team with Tank. I mean, he's willing to share the gold with somebody else. I don't think that's selfish at all. Wow, standing fireman's carry there on the Michael Clark. Jumps in with a forearm of his own across the forehead of the Wolverine Tavis. Whoa, spinning head scissors.
Took the home run takedown. And Michael Clark, is the only longest reigning champion currently on the VCA roster.
Absolutely right. Well, look at that impressive maneuver there from Michael Clark. Sends Tavis halfway across the ring with an arm drag. Wow, man's on his feet.
Look at
the athleticism on Michael Clark. He's outstanding here in VCA. If you want to see this action live and in person, you can check us out every Friday night at 8 p.m. here in the VCA studio. Go ahead and look us up on Google. 4275 Winchester Road, Suite 3594. The tag out from Michael Clark to Lil T. Biological cousin of Michael Clark.
A former Junior Vader, and hardcore champion.
Look at this action momentum from Black Mamba Q with that shoulder tackle, takes down Lil T.
Also, he's been a tag team champion with his cousin, Michael.
That's true. Clothesline knocks down Black Mamba Q.
Nice calf kick by Lil T.
Absolutely. Kick.
Hey, this is WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, and I'm in the corner of Dockery Financial Services.
Don't get body slammed with taxes. See Dockery Financial Services.
See Dockery Financial Services.
See Dockery Financial Services.
This is the Red Dog Rodney Mack, and see Dockery Financial Services.
In need of a car? Well, why don't you go down to Streamline Auto Smart, located on 2558 Mount Moriah Road. They are the best in the city. Low credit, first-time buyer, even bankruptcy? Go on down there to Streamline Auto Smart. Ask for Mr. Will.
Hi, I'm Will Ward. Come see me at Streamline Auto Smart at 2558 Mount Moriah Road.
Come to the new Smoke and Vape Shop located on 3834 East Shelby Drive, next to Subway. Check out all the great merchandise, including our hookah products, plus drinks and snacks to eat. So tell a friend, bring a friend. It's like a club and store in one. Come smoke, eat, and relax. I promise, it's like being on cloud nine.
As the wheels turn city to city,
hunted spoke, chronic smoke.
On channel 3.
And tag, tag.
Tag out. Then comes Lil T and the Wolverine Tavis. Lil T with the clothesline of his own and a back elbow. Tavis right back up on his own 2 feet.
Come on, reverse Tavis. Good job. Now drill.
Coaching him out here or something.
Catch him.
No barrel. Lil T gets out of it though.
Ah,
a side effect from Little T on the Tavis. Will that be all? No.
Save by Q. Good move.
Q saving his partner, rolling him out of the way. Swing on the Michael Clark and a big back elbow. That drop kick sends Q to the outside. Tavis might be in trouble in the ring by himself. Oh, Michael Clark with a suicide dive. Takes out Black Mamba Q. Tavis alone in the ring with Little T. Tag team titles on the line.
Meanwhile, this.
Referee gets collides there with Wolverine Tavis. Little T picks up. TKO goes for the cover. Referee not there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on.
Take your time, ref. Take your time.
Referee's down and out. Michael Clark working on Black Mamba Q on the outside.
Take your time, ref.
Oh,
take
in comes time. The greatest on earth grabbing a tag team championship.
He's got him.
He's got that leather strap with gold. Other members of the Royal Flush coming out here. Johnny Ewing here to save the day.
Ewing has no business out here. Ewing has no business out here.
And Tank out here attacking Johnny Ewing.
Get him, Tank.
Oh, he hit Tavis right across the face with that tag team championship. Kingdom of Reactions getting his hands on Tank.
What just happened?
Let's pull on carnage here in the VCA studio. Tavis got nailed with that tag team championship.
Wait.
Referee in position.
Wait.
With the count.
Wait.
1, 2.
Wait.
We got their tag team champions.
Ladies and gentlemen,
here's the thing. It was Pharoah Brooks that nailed Tavis with that championship. Therefore, the Royal Flush has been disqualified, and therefore the Clarks win via disqualification. However, as the rules state, a title can only change hands by pinfall or submission. Therefore, still your VCA Tag Team Champions, the Royal Flush.
Did you see that? Matter of fact, what was that? I mean, we had the bells right in our hands. Right in our hands. And that Jason Hall. You know what? At Halloween Massacre, Royal Flush, we're coming. We're coming to fight.